As the four reach the middle of the stairs, two more men appear in the doorway, Corporal First Class Mario Lazaga and Sergeant Filomeno Miranda. As Aquino reaches the bottom of the stairs, Galman darts out from underneath the stairs and shoots Ninoy in the back of the head. His escorts scatter and Galman is gunned down by the other soldiers.